Today in this house, a contract has been stipulated between Niccolò Paganini and the devil, wherein the musician is granted eternal fame in exchange for his soul. Signed, Paganini and Sin.
Go ahead, open it.
Hey, Daniel. How come you came back up?
I am not Daniel. And now you will pay. And you will pay in the only coin I ever accept.
And this is the ring he wore. Do you recognize it?
I get it. Daniel's playing a joke on us. Right, Kay?
Yes. He would do something like that, wouldn't he?
Right! A man doesn't turn into a...
But how can we stop a monster that isn't even part of this world?